In the previous video, our trails danced like Yuke and Pamion, fight off the storm terror that was attacking the city. Then the knights of the city asked Dan.v to help them. Jean asked our traveler to meet the knights at each of the four wind temples. This is where our two trails journey begins. I want to get this wind shrine temple started. Got it. I'm on it. That's actually pretty cool. Recommended party level. Recommend party level 20. I'm not doing this one. Don't mean unlocks the adventure. Let's do. Yep, we're good. I'm in like another dimension. What is this? To fight creatures, I
heard? 能看见庙宇的最深处.
Okay, I know that. Had to wait for it to light up. Money, 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 money. Pretty tight. That was worth a shot. Honestly thought this was something. But I'm guessing we have. You got a shield. These guys do look like the monsters from Breath of the Wild. If you play that, I never played it, but I've seen gameplays of it. How did I miss that one? Always collect everything I see, guys. That's what I learned about this in this game. Whoa. That's all you gotta do, guys. Love stuff. Honestly, I was trying to hit it. Fire means that a trigger is burning. It deals fire damage and wears off. Alright, copy that. The thing I don't like about this game, stamina goes down really quick.
Haha!
I'm sorry! Shoot! Come on. Hmm. just had to roll like that. A lot of stuff you pick up are like for upgrading your your character levels. I'm still new at this, so I don't have the best tips or advices for you guys. See, those are breakables and they could be set on fire. Like, the aiming here is kind of hard. Not hard, it's just a little bit quick. You just gotta adjust or turn down your sensitivity. I'm still in a work in progress on it. Kind of light this up. Oh, I can. Tap twice. Oh, I tapped twice. It didn't work. If I go there, is there a way for me? Oh snap, that's pretty freaking awesome. So you're trying to just jump in up. Oh. That was fun. That actually was fun. I don't know what I was doing earlier.
不过，这样就能为秦团长分担一些辛劳了。以前我们的防御力量起码还能守住城里的安全。简单来说，主要是因为友情在。但现在，附魔龙已经直接袭击了蒙德内部，风向变了，我们的策略也会做出相应的变化。
Sounds deep.
这是丽莎喜欢说的话。 对了，之前我们聊到的四封守护话题，如果想知道过往的历史，也可以去问丽莎。先说明，不是因为我历史学的不好，图书管理员的知识储备，总之就是会比侦察骑士更完备一点吧。Believe
in it. Alright, I thought I said something else. Alright, look like we got everything here, so we're just gonna leave. Leave domain, yes. I mean, I enjoy the graphics, the artwork, not the graphics, the artwork. I enjoy the artwork. It reminds me a lot of Breath of the Wild artwork. And creatures, the creature designs, the, you know, characters are, it's a little bit different, but. So we're gonna meet Kaya at the temple. I'm better with the sword anyway, guys. Wow, are you glitching there? Oh, what was that? This game kind of lags, which I'm not a big fan of. I know most of you guys aren't too. I wish there was better transportation. Like, I'm tired of running around. Like, a horse or something would at least I would appreciate. So nice though, like everything here is nice. I love the views. They got some pretty nice areas here. But let me know in the comments below if you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Oh shoot. Ooh, you're kinda hard to defeat. Oh man. Come on. Woo! You thought you had me? Hey, why are you running here? If funnel content ages. My name is Glorious. I'm the best botanist in Monsdaft. I spent all my days out in the wild among the flora. Fauna, on the other hand, are someone lacking in my life. So you can always feel free to talk to me. I appreciate that company. You might know my little sister, Flora. All she cares about is flowers. She runs a flower shop in the city. I'm much more open-minded than she is. I care about all plants, especially strange new ones. I guess I am the older one after all. I do think Flora really could do better if she pushed herself. Capiche. Yeah, guys. Back what I was saying. Drop a comment down below, like or dislike, if you guys like me to continue with this gameplay of Genshin Impact. If not, I will find something else for us, for you guys to record. I'll do some other ones. Like, what I'm thinking, I already have a plan. I already planned ahead. Is either Final Fantasy 15. Let me check this entry. Something that uses frozen to protect. As you can break through. Okay. Kind of knew that. It's Final Fantasy 15, or I might do a Borderlands 3. I don't know. You guys' choice. You guys get to pick. If you guys made this far, and you guys are hearing me, you guys get to pick. If you guys don't like what I'm recording for you guys in this game, let me know. I want to make you guys happy and do the best I can.
No, 靠近点. 闻到了吗?
I'll do this one.
这个神庙里发生了一些事。 史莱姆、丘丘人, 还有风魔龙留下的魔力连结。 里面肯定很热闹吧? 嚯, 很有气魄的发言。 真遗憾啊, 北风之狼的庙宇, 如今竟被这样打扰。 我们走吧, 少年。 虽然四风守护已经不再有人祭祀，但古老的风不会消散。现在要去帮四风守护清理一下环境了。All
right, I'll go inside. I'm ready. Press to navigate. Okay. Scary looking place.
那么就让我来展示一下骑士团的战法。Got
it, Kaya. Oh shoot. Trial. I was just testing out his move, guys. That's like a little life thing.
如果我猜的没错，庙宇的尽头就在那里。那理由呢？经验，长年做善后工作积累下来的经验。Oh,
that's tight. His moves are better than my guy's moves. Holy smack.
旅行者，你好像没有神之眼，对吧？ 那你究竟是怎么运用元素力量的？
是神秘的现象呢。
What is this one? Oh, okay. Door of Resurrection activated. Pretty simple. That was easy enough.
算是过来了。前面没有路了，跑风场上去吧。That
was cool. I just like gliding on top. I see. They're guarding, huh? So you'll make it rain, huh?
是水元素呢。
用这个可以灭火吧？
没错，相当敏锐的观察。
Take out the big guy first.
让情为你受闲，成为骑士吧。
I thought they were a better challenge, but I guess not. Right there, I just went through, creating a safe passage across. Oh, that's pretty cool.
说起来，你们知道吗？风魔龙也是曾经的四风守护之一。
I see.
我不太清楚详细情况，有兴趣就让代理团长为你们讲讲故事吧。
Where to? This looks fishy.
风魔龙就是靠它吸收力量的吗？
很有可能。赶紧动手吧。
I'll break it.
哇，真是精彩！原来阁下是一位训练有素的战士。刚才在庙宇里一路上的那些战斗，实在令人大开眼界。
Not worth complimenting, really.
连骑士般的谦虚品德也已经具备了。阁下拯救蒙德的英姿，未来一定会传遍整座自由之城。今后有空的话，还请到骑士团总部来聊聊天吧。或者，我也知道一家不错的酒馆哦。
We'll go to the tavern.
算是有点收获，对吧？
从风魔龙手里成功抢下一座遗迹了呢。
那么，接下来是我的善后工作时间，你们可以先去忙别的事。
那我们就先走了。
我就在想，以秋秋人的智能，怎么会想到有预谋的伏击？原来背后是你们在捣鬼。骑士团做事的效率可真够低的。哼，无妨，既然你也被卷了进来，那事情就变得更有趣了。
你丢啥？So we're gonna meet Lisa at the temple. Oh my, that's a pretty far one.Please, you guys go and join me on this adventure. Oh, it looked like I don't know if I took fall damage or anything.Alright, we're gonna test it. I'm gonna get Lisa next, I bet.
Yeah, 小可爱，这么危险的事你也来帮忙，真令人感动。这段时间里有什么不明白的，都可以来问姐姐啊。嗯，这个问题问得不错，基本上就是体力活和脑力活之外的事吧。
那究竟还是哪一种事啊？
Let's open this door up. There's more to good what happens here, guys.
我也稍微认真一下吧。
I wonder how do you fight? Oh, so you're using the rune books, I see.
果然，这座庙宇的深处有非常强的元素反应呢。
Guys, I feel like.
你能飘过去吗？
我去了也没办法吧。
就靠这股风上去吧。
All right. She couldn't break it. I had a hard time, so. Alright. Where are we flying to? Cabbage, cabbage, cabbage.
交给姐姐我吧。
Where did he go? I did not know that.
原来如此，是雷雨。素方杯啊，我来试试用雷电的力量激活它，你们要小心脚下哦。
No. I'm trying to aim for it. Oh man.
别逃哟！
All that for a chest, guys. Common chest too. Oh my, how the heck did I miss this chest over here?Like we about to fight. Come on.
Please.
Oh man, this electric is tight. It reminds me of like, if you guys watched the anime Black Clover, definitely feels like I have one of those Gilmore books on me.Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not trying to. Oops. Yeah, that's what I was trying to avoid. Kinda knew that.
Ah, it's 风场接着从这里上去吧。
I did not mean to do that. All right.
该垫一垫
了。疼。
Oh man. I don't know how to aim with her. That's the thing, guys. Yeah, her body's water. I know that.
别逃哟。
I'm just like tapping. Come on, dude. Just drop already. HP too low. That is my HP. No. Oh man, I didn't know it was moving.
不会吧？ 你是认真问的吗？ 这是神之眼啊。 是被选择的人们用来导出元素力的中心。
All right, let's wait for the bridge to build, guys.
从神秘学的角度，
and then we can fly up there.
也可说是一种外置的魔力器官吧。 连神之眼都没见过。 你到底是从哪儿来的？ 是突然变异出正常智力的秋秋人吗？
不，算，把这个击破，就可以回去休息了吧。
一想到可以休息， 浑身就充满了干劲呢。
Yes.
东风之龙， 南风之狮， 北风之狼， 西风之鹰。 他们是蒙德四方之峰的守护者，也是风神巴巴托斯的眷属。特瓦林，这就是风魔龙的名字。在被人们称作魔龙以前，他曾是四方守护中的东风之龙。这就是四方之峰的力量中，特瓦林只能借用三方的原因了。从一开始，他就已经在燃尽自己了呀。 我想，是因为恨吧。恨，是对蒙德的憎恨，以恨意为驱动，将恨意作为比风更强的力量，化作魔龙。可是，四风守护之一，为什么反而会憎恨他本该守护的那座城市呢？唉，身为蒙德人。 真难自己说出口啊！拿去看吧，这是百年前发生的故事了。Okay,
so I just use this to exit out. Because it, so it didn't come off for Steam. I'm sorry, PC players. There is a multiplayer level, but I think you gotta be adventure level 16 to have multiplayer access. That's what I've been told from a few people.
可算是全部处理完了。这样，蒙德的元素流动、地脉循环就会恢复正常了吧？要回去看看骑士团的情况吗？当然，如果有什么别的有趣的事要做，我也可以陪你先去哦。对了。 我们在四风守护的庙宇里又得到了丧尸的封神铜吧，以后也许会收集的越来越多，不要忘了他们的用处啊。Ben,
so guys, I will continue this in the next video. So, Dan's like you guys traveling partner Pamion. After helping the knights clear three of the four wind temples, Pamion asked Dan Sayuk to visit the knights back in the city of Monsdaft. What would the future hold for our two travelers? What would they meet next? Join us next time as our two travelers discover something new. Till next time.